story to tell. In modern warfare, air defense units face new challenges from UCAVs and smart weapons. For Turkey, in response to new aerial threats, it was decided to develop a promising self-propelled anti-aircraft system that could fully meet modern requirements. This project is known as Korkut. The Korkut is the newest product in the Turkish family of short-range anti-aircraft gun, developed by ASELSAN, first debuted at the International Defense Industry Fair 2013. Korkut is designed and developed to defend against modern air attack vehicles, including low-altitude fighters, missiles, and UAVs. Korkut's self-propelled anti-aircraft gun was developed to replace the aging M42A1 Duster systems of the Turkish Armed Forces. Based on the ACAV-30 armored combat vehicle, a Korkut air defense complex consists of two components, three Korkut self-propelled anti-aircraft vehicles, and a Korkut KKA command and control vehicle with integrated search radar. They are built on the ACAV-30 amphibious track chassis and are capable of operating in the same battle formations with other armored vehicles of the Turkish army, providing it with protection from various air attack weapons. The Korkut anti-aircraft self-propelled gun has an unmanned turret, armed with two overlaken KDC-02 35mm cannons, produced under license at MKEK factories. Guns are fully stabilized, which can fire on the move. There are magazines for 400 rounds with a limitless fit, providing a quick chase of the tough of short. It can use conventional 30mm ammunition as well as airburst ammunition, which is also produced by ASELSAN. Each weapon system can fire up to 1,100 rounds a minute, up to a range of 4 kilometers. Search for targets and fire control are carried out using radar and OLS on the tower. The radar from ASELSAN provides target tracking and automatic weapon guidance. The locator is duplicated by optics, which protects the vehicle from electronic warfare. Korkut's self-propelled anti-aircraft gun is operated by a crew of three: driver, commander, and gunner. All combat work is performed in semi-automatic and automatic modes. The vehicle's armor protects the crew against small arms fire and artillery shell splinters. In addition, it also has built-in NBC protection. The vehicle is powered by 600 horsepower diesel engine with an automatic transmission. There is an auxiliary power supply to power the system when the engine is turned off. This self-propelled vehicle is fully amphibious and has the capability of propelling itself in deep water and rivers. The vehicle has a maximum road speed of 65 km per hour, while the maximum speed in water is 6 km per hour. The command and control vehicle has an effective range of 70 km. On the roof is installed a mast with radar and optoelectronic stations. The main means of tracking the situation in the air and on the ground is the three-coordinate circular view radar developed by ASELSAN. There is a fan of four identification equipment. In the rear zone, it is possible to use an optoelectronic unit with day, night, and ring spider channels. The crew of the Vigor consists of three people: the driver, the commander, and the system operator. It is equipped with a rifle-caliber machine gun for self-defense. The Turkish Armed Forces has ordered 40 weapon systems. Deliveries are scheduled to complete in 2022. During the 2018-2020 period, the Turkish Army received at least 10 to 13 vehicles of the Korkut complex. Despite their small numbers, the Korkut self-propelled anti-aircraft gun has engaged in real operations. Korkut had its first real battle in October 2016, having successfully destroyed many rockets fired by ISIS. In mid-January 2020, it was known that some of these complexes were moved to Libyan territory to cover Turkey's friendly local armies. In mid-August 2020, satellite images released by Twitter account SafSata14 showed the Korkut self-propelled anti-aircraft gun system was deployed by Turkey to Anguatiya airbase in western Libya. This airbase is currently operated by both the Turkish Army and the Government of National Accord. The Korkut batteries will provide effective protection against the risk of an air attack by enemy fighters. Apparently, plans for the Korkut air defense complex are being carried out on schedule by Turkey. However, their numbers were too few for the military's needs. Technically, this is a pretty good system with good features and good response to tasks. On the other hand, it is still too early to talk about the effectiveness of this system, as it has not had any significant achievement so far. My video of Korkut's self-propelled anti-aircraft gun answer. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos.